No, don't do this. Have you all gone mad?
We are doing what we have to. I'm so sorry.
Hey, then you die with him!
Be careful now!
Well done, Grey Warden. You have succeeded in your task. Small chance of that. But Lanaya knows how to use the heart to cure the hunters, so my people would have survived. Shall we leave now? She is my first. Of course she does. What of it? Excellent. I am most eager to see my hunters hale and hearty once more. It is done. The essence of the wolf's heart appears to have banished all trace of the cursed blood from the hunters. Let me say it officially. I hereby swear to uphold the terms of the ancient contract our people formed with the Grey Wardens.
You are very fortunate, Edward. You were very close to death.
Yet, I remember so little. How long was I ill?
No more than a week. You have the Grey Warden to thank for your recovery.
So it seems. I hope to fight against these darkspawn if I recover quickly enough. Perhaps that will be thanks enough.
Perhaps we should take the time to review what we've learned.
We are building equipment. We are building equipment and gathering as many of the Dalish together as we can. But it will be some time before we can do it.
So the hunters were cured. But not in time for my Denyla. By the creators. Denyla's scarf. Zathrian said she was killed by the same curse plaguing the others. Where is she now? So I was right. But what became of her? She told you that. Yes. That is what she would do. At least she is at peace. Here, take this amulet. I hope it is worth something to you as a reward. Now I should go and make arrangements. I must mourn my wife as is proper. Dareth Shiral, fare you well.
I wonder why the ancient Shemlin did.
We are working hard to make enough equipment for all of the hunters. Our armaments will be superior to anything else you find on the battlefield. I am no merchant, but I have plenty that you may need. We are working hard to make enough equipment for all of the hunters. Our armaments will be superior to anything else you find on the battlefield. I am no merchant, but I have plenty that you may need.
Thank you.